Don't fulfill the lust of your flesh.
I'm with the devil.
Fulfill what God has for you.
I'm with the devil.
Yeah, the devil's defeated, ma'am.
He's an angel.
He is defeated. The devil has nothing for you but pleasure for but a moment, for a short season. When you take your last breath, you stand before the judgment seat of Jesus Christ.
Where's all your dreads?
Those things that you do in secret aren't secret to God.
Where's all your dreads? Where's that?
Please do not touch me. In Jesus' name.
Where's all your dreads? What's this shit?
He said to them, "Go into all the world and preach the gospel to all creation. You will be hated by everyone because of me. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms."
Understand what kind of a battle is it to preach the truth of the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ. It's funny how that happens. It's funny how the word of God does that. It's funny because the Bible's very clear, for we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world. See, you can't make this stuff up. I don't have to go back to my office and make anything up. There's a perfect illustration of spiritual wickedness right in front of you to see.
Amen.
Why? Because they war against the Lord and His Christ. And that He defeated death. Man is a sinner and completely in sin and has need of a Savior. For all have sinned and come short of the glory.
Opa!
Except a lot of us, Jesus, I'm telling you, I'm from Satan. I'm the devil himself. And I'm going to come after you
born again Christians.
Yeah?
You hear what he said?
Say it again.
Say that again.
I'm gonna bring the war against Jesus, war against every born again Christian, because I'm coming with Satan, and Satan is gonna destroy every born again Christian on the face of this earth. He has 3.5 years in the book of Revelation. It's specific.
Okay, that's enough. God bless you.
Enough,
we love you, brother. God bless you. God bless you. Have a good day.
I rebuke you, Satan, in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, the devil is a liar, and I rebuke that demon out of that man in the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ, come out of that man, demon.
Praise the Lord.
Come out of that man, demon. Demon, I rebuke you in the name of Jesus Christ. You have no authority here.
The Bible says that there's evil spirits within people. The Bible says that evil, and it's so funny because this is like almost an everyday thing where people just come out of nowhere and start. What's going on?
We have written from Germany, and thank you for your courage, brother.
No problem. God bless you. God bless you. Amen. Amen.
Yeah.
Only way.
Oh, it's okay. I'm standing right here. You guys are doing being as just as much of disruption as I am.
We're a disruption.
Absolutely.
Preaching the wisdom of God.
You while you're preaching to them, you're not hearing my message. They're not hearing yours.
Let him preach to the lost.
But I'm. He's lost. You're lost.
How? We're preaching the wisdom of God.
Worship.
Do you serve the Lord?
You think you are worshiping Christ Jesus?
How do you know what
you are worshiping currently? Is hypocrisy. This man is calling people whores, terrible names.
No, he didn't.
Is not saying Jesus good Christ things towards them.
No, he didn't.
With his message.
He didn't specifically.
Christ is about positivity with his message.
He didn't specifically call out.
It is love that he preaches more than anything. Love your neighbor. Love your enemy.
And what kind of love are you showing by taking the word away from them, devil? What kind of love are you showing?
It's only take my life through Jesus Christ.
No, yes. I don't have to. That's up to God. God left him alive. I'm not God.
You think I'm the devil?
No, these people need to hear the wisdom of God. You try to take it away like the devil. What kind of love is that? You want to see them go to hell? What kind of love is that? You're the hypocrite. Shame on you. Repent.
You have absolutely no idea.
Repent.
Is enemy with God.
You need to repent.
You need to repent. I'm going to be the person that you're going
to
be
you need
looking
to repent,
at
man.
On judgment.
You need to repent.
So you need to be repent.
You need to repent.
You currently need
this
to
is
repent.
Love. This
I
is love.
Love
trying to help the lost people come to heaven. You want to take that away from them.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. Then stop trying to interrupt the preaching of God. No apostle did that.
God. You're not God.
The preaching of God. Listen carefully. Stop manipulating
God.
My words.
God
no, you're
God.
Not. You're not quoting Jesus at all. That's what the devil does.
Okay.
Love Jesus
way.
Says.
Love thine friends.
And if you love them,
love thy neighbor.
Preach the word to them. Jesus says, Mark 16:15. Go to all the nations and preach the gospel. Where does it say pray in secret? Mark 6:6. Is this praying or is this preaching? Is this praying or is this preaching?
I don't worship you. I rebuke you. I rebuke you, Satan, in the name of Jesus. I rebuke you.
Repent and believe in the gospel.
I'm going to preach. Okay, go ahead.
Sorry, bro.
It's all right.
Is this the Quran? You explain to me what this is.
Isn't that the Quran?
What is this, sir? Explain me.
Hey, don't touch him. Don't touch him, man.
Yeah. Don't touch me. You have failed your God. You have failed. You are not being loved by God. You are being damned. You are being condemned. Condemn you to hell. You are being condemned to hell. You are being condemned. You are Satan.
Rebuke him in Jesus' name. Rebuke him.
You are Satan.
Guys, please pray.
Himself. Thou shalt not bear false witness.
Come on.
You
come on.
Are a sinner. You are a hypocrite. You are what people hate and fear. You are not to be feared. You are the evil of this land. You shall be slain and smited by God himself. You shall be cast down and put in the fiery pit for your iniquity.
Have a good day.
Wow.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord, man. That was chucking up his devil.
Rejoice. When you are persecuted for my name's sake, Jesus says, rejoice. You have to love him. You have to pray for him.
He doesn't know their senses. I want everyone to say that. I mean, the world is just insane. Leave me for a second.
So I'm going to tell you something.
Not in front of my face when you do
this. You're going to leave Adam alone. You're going to leave him alone.
Oh, no, I won't.
And you can't touch me. Next time you touch me, the Lord is going to show up.
Oh, you want to dust off the war.
No, I know. The war is over. Jesus won. The war is done.
Was he used once?
Jesus Christ won the victory. You were there. You were there. I know you know who Jesus is.
What if you don't know where my spine is?
I know who you are. I know who you are.
What if I'm not even here? I let a bird take over us.
Maybe you did, but
fun.
Whoever you are.
Am I lying?
Whoever you are.
It's the game of wealth.
Whatever your name is.
It's not got a home. You know what? I have everybody in the room. I'm going to tell you.
Okay.
You've been misinformed about what you got in that life.
That's not true.
You found what's not true?
I know that's true.
Okay. Clean yourself out and then say, hey, they want to give you psoriasis on one darker man's fucking drink in front of the world again. Standing there like something you can actually, if you encapsulate that, like myself.
Do you know why I think
you could shrine your entire existence and make yourself the warrior against bullshit, but there is no war?
Do you know why I think you're angry though, Adam? Listen.
You let them see how many times you're going to count what went through his mind with your fucking.
I want to tell you why you're angry. Okay? This is why you're angry. Because you see the Lord Jesus Christ in me, and you know your time is up.
Your time is up.
No, you're going to come out of Adam. You're going to come out of Adam.
And I you're going to come out of Adam and set him free. Reality, and you
you're
going
to you're
going
to come out of Adam today.
Good. Okay. Well, you want to make how much? $5,000
You're
going to
go to the abyss today.
$5,000
in Jesus' name.
$5,000 bet.
I let my word be my word. You're going to leave him today. You're going to leave
him.
Adam's
ask the
there.
World at the safe
in the name of Jesus Christ, not on my own authority.
They lost their world,
but on Jesus
it's
Christ.
It's all gone in the past. They committed
look at my
regicide.
Eyes.
Regicide was self-sacrifice.
You see Jesus in my eyes. The Lord is in control here.
The
Lord is in control.
Has talked.
The Lord
to the
is
wrong
in control.
In the wrong restaurant.
You don't know who you are.
Tall on a day.
I know who you are.
You don't smell like a person.
You're gonna
don't
leave. You're going to come out of Adam.
Somebody that had to learn to get away from people because what they hear before them might decide them.
Why won't you, let me ask you a question. Why won't you leave Adam alone? Why are you there?
What's there?
That's what I'm asking you. Why are you, what gave you a right to be inside Adam?
You know, I haven't been just figuring out how people knew how to live their life. They knew a right to stay by me for many other years.
Yes, you're coming out. You feel that? That means
feel
you're
that
coming out.
Of time.
No, no. I saw that. You're
no,
getting
you were,
agitated.
You were a rigamortis in aorta time, an ancient
you can't touch
file
me, I told
of deceased
you,
members.
I told
of
you next time you
whatever families.
Next time you touch me, the Lord's angels.
You don't know your family
the Lord's angels are gonna do something.
You're gonna do something?
No, I'm not gonna do anything.
You ask everyone to create it together so you can create the pervert around me again. You don't know that you've described. That's all you're saying.
Are you God?
Yes, come out of him in the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Come out of him in Jesus' name. I rebuke you in the name of Jesus. Come out of him. In the name of Jesus Christ, I rebuke you. I rebuke you in the name of Jesus. No, don't turn it off.
Dude,
we got you. We already got you on video.
Suck it.
So yeah, you need.
You know what?
You need the love of God, man.
You
do need the love of God. No, you're not gonna
get
the camera,
man.
No, you ain't gonna get the camera.
Hey,
just calm down.
Listen.
No, actually, if you try to mess with the camera, I might do something to you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, seriously.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why do you got so much hate, bro?
And really, come on, man.
Just need to calm down.
Why?
Four and a half years.
Why?
Because.
Why?
Motherfucker just like you, thinking they're religious or something. I shot him in the dome.
Don't you know I care about you?
Marine sniper.
Don't you know I care about you? Don't you know I care about you?
Take you all out.
Alright, well have a good night, man.
May God have mercy on your soul, sir.
Have a good night.
May Satan have his way with you, my son.
Wow.
God will send crazy people like me to be a preacher on the street just to let you know that God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son
God help you with gratitude?
That's going on.
The demons know me and they know my family, but I can tell you that so does Jesus, and the blood of Jesus is what I'm covered under. The Bible says that when you belong to Christ, you are a new creature. Old things have passed away, and behold, all things have become new. And I've been translated into the kingdom of his Son, Jesus Christ, where the promises of God are accessible to me. And the Bible says that whoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. And I call on his name, Jesus, today. And I declare today that no demon in hell will have any reign in this country. No demon in hell will reign over this sphere, this place right now, because God is calling people to himself, and God will have his way, and the Holy Ghost is moving in people's hearts, because God has sent forth his angels, he sent forth his Son, and Jesus Christ is his Son. Why do you think demons aren't worried about other prophets? Why do you think demons are not worried about other things? Because Jesus is the real reason. Jesus is the answer. Hallelujah. Jesus is the real reason why demons are so afraid. It's because Jesus one day is going to judge the entire world, and everyone will have to give an account before God. So I call unto you today, whatever your sin is today, repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. There will come a day when Jesus will judge the world, and he will come like a thief in the night at a time when you do not know. He will come when you do not know. He can come today. He can come in a moment. He can come in a twinkling of an eye. And when Jesus comes, what will you say? You will not say that you didn't know the truth. You won't say that the preacher wasn't preaching. You won't say...